Hold the pen like this, don't hold it tight, relax your fingers and let the pen fall down like this, and then practice it. And when you get good at it, let the pen fall down on your middle finger and grab it and bring it back to your thumb.